I didn't go there to take revenge for what his parents did. I mainly just wanted to slaughter them because they were so damned happy. What a great memory. In their last moments, they begged me not to kill their child. So I didn't. I'm not a machine. I have free will. I made a choice in the heat of the moment. And it was a choice driven by that most human of emotions. Curiosity. If the child survived, would he be traumatized for life? Become a coward, a vengeful puppet-hating bigot, a despairing wretch? Would he fling himself into the sea? Would he remember the devil that orphaned him before his eyes was a puppet? Would he remember Arlecchino? Not surprisingly, the alchemists and people of the workshop were as artless as I expected, concealing the truth. Thanks to them, I get to see Manini endure twice as much pain. I cannot control myself. Oh, you're so satisfied. Manini is one of my greatest accomplishments. Perhaps even my masterpiece. I suppose I can return this. I've held on to my little souvenir for quite some time. Tell him it's a little something to remember me by. The play is over. Thank you.
I'm not going back. I am sick of consuming ergo. It's cruel. There's real meals and real songs out there. I'm not just a memory-reading tool.
What?
You're not the inspector? If you're from the outside, that means we can leave. Thanks. I know the way out, so don't worry about me. Maybe I'll see you on the outside. I can read memories of Ergo. Ergo is crystallized time and memory. But God, it's the worst. I can't stand it anymore, so I'm escaping. When I get out, I'm going straight to Rosa Isabel Street.